Hi, I'm Valini Fernandez. I'm from Ponda. I'm 23 years old. When I started, it was just, I think I was 6 years old or 5 years old maybe. There was a summer camp in Ponda. I was just 10 years old and it was under 17 summer camp. That was the first time I stepped out of my house and stayed somewhere for a long time, did things on my own. So Ponda, the summer camp was an achievable thing for me. So I used to stay there. So the coaches in Ponda also were like, she's so young, she's young, she won't be able to do. I was 10 years old that time and that was under 17 camp. They were like, she won't be fit in the team, don't do that. So somewhere or the other, I just got in the team. I started practicing with them. The summer camp was for 21 days. And at the last day, when Coach Memol came across, my parents had come to pick me up. So she spoke to my dad and she told him that I never knew that there was such a budding star in Ponda hidden somewhere. So this is how my parents got to know. They understood the thing about me. They understood how passionate I am, like how, what all I want to do in my life. So after the under 13 nationals, the next was I got selected for the India team. So from there, when I played the India under 13 team, I played in the India under 13 team. Soon after that, there was an under 14 national. So basically it goes nationals, then the India camp. Nationals, then the India camp. So I got in the under 14 team. I played for Goa. I was the highest scorer in that tournament. So after that, there was the India under 14 camp. And where I was the captain of the team, I led the Goa under 14 team in Sri Lanka. We won the gold there. Well, the pandemic has affected not only the footballers, but everyone around Goa a lot because the grounds were shut, there were no works for people. But the thing was, in pandemic also, I used to like work out a lot, like starting those, like the lockdowns and all have killed me a lot starting because I could not work out, but I still work out at my home. And this was the place where I used to come hidingly and practice over here. People are really crazy in Goa. If it comes to football, they can do anything. They're just crazy about not only about the vaccines, even for the games and all. They just paint their new cars into FC Goa, into whatnot, into if it is World Cup, into a World Cup country. They're just crazy.